Why does it take a crisis for us to get right with God? Why can't we have a fellowshipping with God that when the winds blow, He's still God? When the valley is there, He's still God. When I'm up on the mountain, He's still God. I'm looking at you this morning saying in 2020, get your stability in God and don't let nothing keep you out of the house of God. Let nothing keep you out of the Word of God. Let nothing keep you away from prayer. Put the world on hold and entertain Jesus.